This production is directed by Victor Mahrous.
Blessings to you all. I am the queen of Egypt. This is a story about three children who upset the great god of the underworld, Osiris, by breaking his most sacred commandments. Thou shalt not damage land nor trees. Thou shalt not waste water. Thou shalt not waste the running water nor the land. Thou shalt not harm man nor animal. Thou shalt not waste any land. And now it's time for them to be judged by the Book of the Dead.
Stop it!
I've seen this place before. I've studied this place before in history class.
We're in ancient Egypt, duh.
I am Anubis.
Yeah, we know who you are.
How dare you, mortal?
He's a god, and you do not speak to him in this manner. He escorts the dead to the Hall of Judgment.
He assisted me in mummifying Osiris, making him the ancient Egyptians their first mummy.
قلت له ما كنتوش موت تبغونا ازاي؟ Silence! Order in the hall.
I don't wanna die.
No, no, no.
I don't wanna die.
We have all witnessed your sins, and it's time for you to be judged.
هنتحاسب
على ايه؟
In ancient Egypt, you have to be judged before going to the afterlife by the gods. But we have to have a chance to defend ourselves.
Certainly, you can have your place.
I once
heard twice
faced the gods, but they didn't really know that gods were difficult. And a lot of people are really thirsty. So I'm really, really sorry. And please forgive me. And please forgive me. I don't want to die. Please let me go. Please forgive me.
So I drowned this ugly puppy in the Nile once. Big deal. The thing's mother left you already. And
واصحاب مصانع سايب اصحاب محلات واصحاب بنوك وجاي النهارده للطفل يتيم. يا سلام على العدل. مش كلامك على كل الناس، على كل الناس مش عليا انا بس.
Are you really calling the civilization of development to be unfair? If you would have followed our laws.
Thank you.
Thank you.